friend.
Next scene is Mad Men.
Oh, no.
Oh, nice.
Oh, this is going to be for four people again.
Oh, wow.
This is going to be for Chris. You will be a Weasley boy. Lily, you'll be in this. You're going to be a baby boy.
Big boy?
And Graham, you're going to be a greasy boy. And Mikey, you're going to be an old boy. See, it'll show up in that order in 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wait, am I old boy from old boy, or am I just a
plant your way? Just an old boy.
If he walks in with a hammer, I'm going to lose my mind.
Can you speak Korean?
Got what?
How do you mean a lie?
Just an old boy. Your suggestion for this scene is Smoggy Horn.
You're generating these random
sounds.
Yeah.
Probably not
functioning.
No, thank you. Walk away.
Just, no.
Hello there.
Oh, I want to call it on.
Anyway, I was just...
Oh, I'm sorry. I just drifted up there for a moment.
I just wanted to know if there was donuts in there, or maybe? I don't know. I'm really just like, I'm really hungry. You guys, can we end this meeting? I just really...
No, listen. Yeah. With donuts are coming. I need to tell you about a product I'm trying to sell. It's a beautiful thing. Mm-hmm. It's not a donut. Mm-hmm. It's called health food. You're gonna enjoy it.
I don't like it. I don't think it's good. I just think we just need fast food. It's fast. It's efficient. I don't like
it. All right. Agree to disagree. But I'm here to tell you, it's almost as good.
Are you guys hearing that corn? Anybody else hearing this? I didn't hear a thing any of you said. Loud, blaring noise in my ears. Nobody? Just me? Okay, sorry. Are you talking about what? Health food?
I think you might be having a stroke, actually. That's
entirely possible, Jim. Eat as poorly as I do and smoke like a chimney? I mean, I'm surprised I'm alive now. Are you?
Anyway, so there's quinoa.
I don't know.
It's just a loud, constant. Anyway, sorry, I think I heard you say one quinoa. What was that? Sounds nice. Can you eat it? Is that the idea? I heard someone say food earlier. I think that's what we're talking about. Help me out here. Yes? Anybody? Well, no, come on. Okay, I'm on board. Health foods. Lettuce, right? That's green stuff. Come on, Dave.
Yeah, never touch the stuff. For cigarettes and scotch and all that fun stuff. that's health food. It gets you through the day, right? Yeah.
Actually, interested in that horn sound. I'm hearing it as well.
See? There we go.
Let's go investigate it. I don't hear it still, but okay.
Okay.
I'm sure we'll find it. Is it out here? Is it somewhere out here? I think, no? I don't trust you. I don't trust this nonsense.
I'm just trying to sell a product.
No, you're trying to sell garbage. It's good garbage. Just throw in the garbage. I don't hear this horn either.
God damn it, what is going on? I own this company, you didn't let me talk. You're talking about some horns and crap. Like, what is going on?
Oh, okay. You guys fuck me.
You seriously can't hear it.
Fresh it out. I didn't hear it, I was trying to get on your page. But I didn't know the shot.
Okay.
We got all these garden spelch vegetables and fresh fruit.
That is totally gay.
What are you talking about?
Sorry, I just had a stroke. Okay, well, what am I supposed to do with this fresh produce?
Anyway, you guys want some of my drink? I've been carrying this around, and I don't even know what I'm doing with it.
There's no such thing as a horn.
I had 9 of these before breakfast. Okay, anyway, let's talk about real business now that all the weasels are out of the room. What do you think about...
You know, if I...
You know, let me do my idea. I'm just...
If I drink enough of this, I don't hear it.
This is a hard one for me, because you just created a very believable next season of Mad Men. Roger has an actual...
Wait, can I speak to Potter? I'm sorry. his idea, if we'd gotten to it, was that he wanted to remake Yahtzee with four dice.
That's brilliant.
Sweet
pot. I didn't get the Yahtzee.
I never got to talk, so I never got to get to the Yahtzee.
And I'm going to give that round to Graham because I never realized how much he sounds like John Hamm.